Got all these tomato plants. They're getting up kind of big. I think it's time to go build a trellis.
Thank you.
next morning. I'm about to get back at it. Let's have some fun. Alright y'all, so this is day 3 of the big giant trellis build thing. I've been doing pretty good, I think. It's pretty sturdy. I got some other stuff planned for going off at the top of this and down and make it a little bit shorter. You'll see, it'll look kind of cool. I think it will. I know it will. I'm confident. But I'm about to go nail up that board and see what else I can do with this. I've been trying to use the biggest ones at the bottom so that all the weight's at the bottom of it, not at the top. So I'm going to put this one over there. All right, y'all, so this is done. Well, not completely. There's still a couple things that I'm gonna do. Like I said, I'm planning on extending it out some over there. But for right now, this is all I'm gonna do. I've built trellises like this before, and this is the biggest one that I've built so far. I'm pretty proud of it. It took a long time. I still gotta cut that end off right there. But tune in next time for whenever I'm extending my trellis. I'll see y'all later.